Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, we are from Vocational High School at Surakarta.
My name is Rahmawati Fajriah.
My name is Petra Yustika.
And my name is Lydia Riesmawati.
Today we will explain to you about learning traditional dances to preserve the nation culture while increasing the economic value of community. Enjoy our video!
As you know, Indonesia has many kind of art and culture, and one of them is traditional dances. Traditional dances itself has many kind of type and characteristic, and the variety folk of dances based on the geographical location, such as mountainous area and coastal areas. In our school, we taught many kind of art and culture, and you can take major right here, such as modern music, traditional dances, traditional music or karawitan, pedalangan or puberty, and we have 4 years program for dance arrangement and traditional music arrangement.
Here, I will explain the economic value from learning traditional dances. In traditional dances, we use many kind of costume and properties. From both of them, we can make money by making and selling, renting or reselling, or opening of a rental of costume and properties. Besides costume and property, we also talk how to make up ourselves by having ability to make up ourselves. We don't need hair to MUA. You know MUA, makeup artist. Sometimes we also get benefit from it by opening makeup service from our surrounding. That's another economy value that we can learn in traditional dances.
And now I will explain to you the economic value in karawitan major. We had some point of traditional dance major too, like we had our costume, properties, and our makeup. But we almost not use our body language for the practice. But we use a traditional music, it's called gamelan. You can be a traditional music arranger, you can call it a pengrawit. I also a pengrawit too, but I usually be a Finnish or Japanese singer. Both of pengrawit and Japanese singer, we can earn our money from someone who need our service for wedding party or puppet shadow performance. I usually can get 3 until 4 million rupiah in 1 month by selling sanggul and be a sinden. Also, I can learn how to interact with other people and help my finance life and also help my parent economic life.
Today we learn many things, and we hope through this video you can interested to learn more about cultures and art of Indonesia.
It's enough to hear video and explanation from us.
Goodbye and see you in the next time.